Actively encouraged entrepreneurship is one of the ways in which Ben-Gurion University of the Negev aims to advance the Negev region. The Coastline Family Business Plan Competition, From Idea to Enterprise, Ben-Gurion University Business Plan Competition for Negev Regional Development is an integral element of effort in this arena. The competition was launched in 2011 by the Benji Center for Entrepreneurship and High-Tech Management with the ultimate goal to nurture and promote business initiative in the Negev region, and by doing so, to create employment opportunities and encourage the best of our students to remain in the area for the benefit of all. As part of the competition, the Benji Center provides business services, which includes business consultancy services, workshops, seminars, conferences, events, involvement in courses, and others. Approximately 2,070 students participated in the competition, and many more took part in activities offered as part of the competition, and still more were exposed to the spirit of the entrepreneurship created. The first place was awarded to the team that prepared a business plan to develop tourism in Arad.
Arad has some very unique sites, and when we heard our project is about Arad, I got so excited, I jumped in my place maybe 5 times. I saw all the artists and all the galleries, and I got in this romantic idea after a meeting with all the people and all the city officials and all the business owners in the tourism community. We saw the biggest issue is the lack of communication, and it actually hurt the product we are offering the tourists because they didn't get the full picture, they didn't get all Arad has to offer. We found a plan that could fix the lack in communication but also empower the business owners.
Second place went to the team, examined the development of business tourism in Kriyat Gat and addressed the need of factories in the local industrial area.
ניסינו למצוא איזה צרכים יש לתייר העסקי בפארק המדע בקריית גת שלא מסופקים. ההמלצה שלנו היא הקמת מלון בוטיק בין כ-100 חדרים, שתהיה בו גם מסעדה ויהיו בו גם פעילות פנאי אחרות שיוכלו לענות גם על הדרישות של התייר העסקי וגם למעשה לעבוד פתרון להיעדר התעסוקה שקיים בקריית גת. אני מאמינה שהפרויקט יתרום לכל פיתוח הנגב.
We believe that the project will encourage the student to remain and to build their future in the Negev. The process that we have started by this project will have continued to have an impact on the region for many years to come.
The Coastline family, thank you. Thank you so much. I know your project will change the life of the people in the Negev. I know Arad will benefit, and of course, all of us.
אני רוצה להודות למשפחת קושלנד על התרומה הנהדרת.
I would like to thank the Coastline family for enabling us to contribute to the Negev region.